I see things in a different way. And I can look at things in a way that a lot of people don't see. I feel with my heart more than what I see.
Okay, I'll see you guys shortly.
Mm-hmm. When I was 4 years old, I lost all of my vision due to a brain tumor that laid on my optic nerve. I had to go through 2 brain surgeries. Wasn't used to walking through the world in a dark. Even though I was scared, it was an adventure to learn about all my other senses. When they kicked in to learn, like, how much I can hear, how much my smell, sense of smell and my sense of touch really means to me.
Yee-hoo!
Go ahead and start the checkout process.
Aye, Captain!
Meet at the vans.
So India is a young lady that I first met last summer. She's just one of these young people who's an absolute force of nature.
Whoa, hello, Mr. Van. That's gonna cause a scratch.
So I thought this would be a really interesting combination, where here's a young lady.
Tent squeaks.
Who's visually impaired.
Going on a field trip.
Who perhaps wants to be a computer scientist, working with a group of students at the University of Michigan who are seniors in computer science and looking for a project to work on for the semester.
So we have a special guest rock star here today.
Some of the ideas I have for inventions are a bike that has GPS system built into the bike, and then also having a talking oven, and to have the oven say, your food is done when it's all the way cooked, because it'd be hard to use the kind of tools that people with full vision can use.
Yeah, well, while I'm in college, there's
she's come up with, you know, 10 ideas of different software that she wants built. The students will come up with ideas. India is going to be visiting the class on a weekly basis on Wednesdays to give her feedback on the tools. It's just going to be an incredible semester. And the best possible scenario for teaching any course is my students will be working to make India happy on these app ideas, and she will be the motivational source from all of the students throughout the semester, and that is just an incredible opportunity for them.
Yeah, so this isn't actually how she's going to interact with it, and so
okay, she's going to be reading it to Alexa.
A better use case. So how it would really work is that we define all these utterances for specific functions.
Yep.
Hello, fine friends.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, I'm just living life.
Each group that is ready to start their demo, can I hear a boogada boogada?
Boogada boogada.
Anybody who's not? All right, everybody's ready to go.
Alexa, ask Smart Shelves, where is the water bottle?
Your water bottle is on the right side of the top shelf.
Oh my God. Alexa, ask Smart Shelves.
Welcome to Smart Shelves. You can ask where an item is or you can place or move an item.
What spots on the shelf are open?
I found mid.
So you got some lights that are
right
lighting
side
up
of the bottom shelf. Center of the bottom shelf. Left side of the bottom shelf. Oh, right side of the middle shelf.
India's been amazing to work with. She comes in every single week. And has a bigger smile than anybody else in the room.
Hi, guys.
Hi, India. How are you?
I'm good. What you guys want?
I feel like there's a lot that needs to be brought to the table about software development, because there's so much in the world that has not been developed for the blind.
I think the students really deep down believe that they're helping India, and I don't know that they really realize how much India is helping them. You know, a lot of the students in the classroom, they've been given a lot throughout their career, or they've earned a lot throughout their career. They are going to one of the best engineering universities in the country, and I think to whom much has been given, much is expected. And I think they need to realize that there's a whole different audience out there for the work that they can do, rather than just strictly the commercial basis of let's build something that makes the most money. I think the idea of let's build something that has the potential to help people with different abilities is just a marvelous gift that I can hopefully at least a little bit give to them.